some political actors feel the pain of not being able to closely associate with Dr. Kizza Besigye, and yet they would have loved to have that advantage. I move next to him. I meet him, you know, when I want to meet him and he grants those meetings. I have worked with him, you know, even gaining access to Dr. Kizza Besigye and being endeared to him is not easy work, it's hard work. So if I have done that work and got close to the ear of Dr. Kizza Besigye, and you know, even won his confidence, what is wrong with that? I am quite happy with the amount of criticism that can be heaped on me, but that is not going to deter me